वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ, सब्जेक्ट जीके, लेसन नंबर 21, फर्स्ट इन द वर्ल्ड। सो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट फर्स्ट इन द वर्ल्ड। नाउ फर्स्ट वन, द फर्स्ट प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ ब्रिटेन वॉज सर रॉबर्ट वॉलपोल। सेकेंड, द फर्स्ट President of USA, George Washington, and he took his oath on 30th April 1789. Third, the first woman to become a Prime Minister was Srinao Bandaranaike on 21st July 1960. She was the first Prime Minister in the world as well as a Minister of Defense and External Affairs. Fourth, the first man to reach the South Pole was Roald Amundsen and he reached on 14 December 1911. Fifth, the first man to reach the North Pole was Robert Peary and he reached on 6 April 1909. Sixth, the first man to climb Mount Everest was Edmund Hillary. He was born on 28 July 1990 and died on 11 January 2008. And he climbed the Mount Everest on 29 May 1953. Seven, the first space traveler was Yuri Gagarin and it was launched on 12 April 1961. Eight, the first woman to climb Mount Everest was Janako Tebe. She was born on 22nd September 1939, died on 28 October 2016. Nine, the first man to step on the moon was Neil Armstrong and he was born on 5th August 1930 and died on 25th August 2012. 10. The first woman space traveler was Valentina Tereshkova, born on 6 March 1937. I hope you have understood this lesson. Thank you.